no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will.
Hey everybody, this is John Locke with Chapter 34 EAA Group, and I'm here with Cadence Baumgartner. How are you doing this morning, Cadence?
I'm good. How are you, John?
Good, good, good. Cadence is one of our rising stars in the aviation community. She's got several accolades over the past few years, even, I think, as an experienced pilot. Would you mind telling us about those, Cadence?
Yes, I was able to obtain about $30,000 in scholarships, as well as starting my own aircraft rental company within the next year or so.
So. I do believe you got interviewed by some women's organizations in piloting at Oshkosh last year, correct?
Yes, I was a panelist at Oshkosh with AOPA.
Yeah, That's incredible. Cadence is a great example of what you can do with EAA34. And as you can hear, the planes are starting to kick off. Today we have some young Eagle flights that we're doing, and Cadence is one of those pilots. Are you ready to take some kids up today, Cadence?
Yes, I'm excited.
It's going to be great, so we'll see you up in the sky, everybody.
Okay, I am here with Beckett Potter, and he just did a Young Eagles flight at the second annual Marlin Fly-In and Young Eagles Rally. Hey, Beckett, what did you like about that flight?
I loved how high we went, and the views were amazing.
They were amazing, weren't they? Did you see anything else? Were there any birds out there?
A lot.
Yeah, birds are not very good for us or anything. How many, is this your second or third, or how many of these have you done?
This is my second Young Eagles flight.
Okay. Well, they're getting ready to start some airplanes. We got to get going here, get out of the way. But that is a good flight with Beckett.
Appreciate it. June, you got to go flying with me as well. You got to sit in the back seat. How'd you like the view from back there?
It was pretty nice.
What was your favorite part of the flight?
The side turn.
The side turn. You talking about when I turned around in a 360? Yeah, you like that?
Glanced it like that. Yeah.
Very good. Do you think you'd ever want to come out and do a front seat flight with us one day?
Yeah. Yes.
All right, very good. Well, I'm sure we'll have another one of these events coming soon. So whenever we do, we'll make sure to get you out here and get you up front.
I will make sure of that.
Thank you so much for coming out.
Okay, hey, this is Chris Sims, EA Chapter 34. Just completed another Young Eagles flight. This is the third one I've done, and I'm here with Shariah. She's from Marlin, Texas, and she got to fly the plane today on the Young Eagles route. Shariah, how did you like that?
It was exciting. At first, I was really, really scared. Like, when we got to pull off, I was scared. Then when we got in the air, it got better. Like, I was
Did you like cooling. The turning?
Yeah.
You did?
I was very nervous when we turned, but it was fun.
So, what kind of things did you see that you liked on the ground? I know you guys were talking about all the things you were seeing. What did you like on the ground?
I liked how little our running track looked. I seen our school, most of the houses, and the animals were really, really small.
We're talking about the falls, and then we did something else. You lost 50 pounds, didn't you?
What'd you think about that?
We went up. When we went up, it made it feel like we weighed a lot. Then when we went down, it felt like we didn't have no weight on us.
It's something you can do with airplanes.
Mm-hmm. It's very...
Okay, so do you think this is something you might be able to do sometime? I mean, you don't have to be perfect at it today. You're only 15, but you think this is something that's there's a lot of women that we could need to get into aviation. You think that's something you do?
Yes. I think I would be great at doing this, even though it's a little nervousing, but I think I'd be good at doing it.
I do, too. I think she'll be great. So hopefully we come back next year, we'll see her. Getting started on her career as a future pilot, and we're glad to have her for our EA Chapter 34 Young Eagles Fly-In. Thank you.
Yeah.